getting old. Look around all the young people in here. You're so sweet and young. Except for you. How old are you? Wow. You are like 40s? Up. Oh, ticket, 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 death. Welcome down. It's weird getting old. I'm 36. There's so much weird shit happening to me. It's freaking me out. Oh, my God. Nobody prepared me for aging. It's weird because they prepare you when you're young. When you're a little kid, they show you movies in school for the changes your body goes through. But nobody shows you movies for the shit that happens when you're 30. I would have loved to seen a movie about, like, just my balls. Oh, my God. My balls took off down my leg like a couple of mice chasing after some cheese in my shoes. Oh, my God. My left ball took a good half-inch lead on my right ball. So I got this offset grandfather clock of balls going on. Which, by the way, is good evolution, because now when I jog, they don't hit each other. That's refreshing. I hate big balls. I want tiny balls. Little balls. You're a young guy. You probably got little robin's eggs balls. Yay! Enjoy little balls. Little balls are great because you don't think about them. I'm always thinking about my big balls. Always. Every time I cross my legs, I got to make a choice. Tuck under, flip over. I got to make a choice. Can't drop down on a hard bench anymore. I gotta lower that last 3 inches out of precaution. You just catch the tip of a ball and you don't know it for 15 seconds and... Sex was so much better with little balls, too. Oh, I don't want to be graphic, but little balls. You don't prepare with your little balls. You just get right in there and go as fast as you want. Wee, yay, get it over quick before she changes her mind. Yay! Big balls participate. They're involved. They're swinging along with you. They got a built-in speed limit. I can't go as fast as him. I can go as fast as I can take the pain of impact on the end of the stroke. And I had to learn rhythm. I never had rhythm when I was younger. It's all, now I'm smooth. You got no choice with a big sack swinging along with you. You try and change speeds, they get confused. You'll start pulling out, they'll wrap around her legs, pull you in for another one. Talk about their balls a lot.